In this video, I am going to show you how to retouch your skin in a professional way. First, make a copy of the background layer. Select the healing brush tool from the toolbar. Hold the Alt and Option key for taking a sample. Then click the spots you want to remove. Apply this process according to your images. Copy the layer 2 times. Rename it low and high. Torn off the high layer. Then go to the filter menu and apply Gaussian blur. Torn on the high layer. Go to image menu and go to apply image. Follow the setting what I do. Set the blending mode to linear light. Select mixer brush from toolbar and follow the setting what I do. Brush the area you want. That's it, thanks for watching.